16 divided by 50. 16 is less, therefore complete. Always complete with 0, here 0 point. It's not less. 50. Multiply by which number is nearest to 160, but not greater. Multiply by 4 is greater. Multiply by 3 is 150. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract 10. There is not number that goes down. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Point is here. Point only once. 150. Multiply by which number? Multiply by 2 is 100. Subtract 0. 0. Therefore, finish.